In this video, we're talking about the de Broglie wavelength of a neutron. So where this whole idea comes from is that we already discovered that light has momentum, and that's given by h over lambda, where h is Planck's constant. Well, de Broglie's proposal is to say if a wave can have momentum, then maybe anything with momentum has an associated wavelength, and this turns out to actually be the case. So all I have to do to find the wavelength of the neutron in this problem is take Planck's constant and divide by the momentum of this neutron. And if I look at its speed, it's non-relativistic. That's not a very big fraction of the speed of light. So I just take mass times velocity. And when I crunch the numbers on this, I get 4.67 times 10 to the negative 12 meters, which I could write as 4.67 pico-meters. If you find the physics content on Zach's Lab helpful, click on the Zach's Lab logo on the right to browse playlists and subscribe to the channel. I produce over 100 new videos per month, and subscribing is the easiest way to find new content. Thanks for watching.